fucking characters just came through here.
Something about those LMB guys isn't right. I'm a survivor. No scoop. Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
They're just waiting for us to die. Screw that.
Oh, shit, it's that fool!
I think I can take you! Fuck you!
This kindness on.
Amateur night, right here. You won't last.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard about it. Who says?
Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown.
What is this shit? Everyone getting all riled up over the goddamn flu?
Yeah, it's messed up.
I got bills to pay, man. And I can't pay no bills if I can't get out of the city.
Amateur night, right here.
Thank you.
You won't last.
I wish I could return the favor.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Hey, Matt.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
I must say we're all very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
Thank you.
You are now entering a safe area.
Don't be shy. You want it, I got it.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe.
Come take a look.
It reminds me of those 19th century maps.